Hello again.
Hey, man.
So a couple of weeks back, I got the chance to meet Mark Holcomb from Periphery.
Okay.
And we asked him to play a lick because a couple of weeks after that, John Petrucci was coming to visit. And so when John Petrucci came here, we asked him to do the same thing for you.
Seriously.
Rabea, I have a move for you that I want you to try on the next next time you play in front of an audience. It's probably one of my best moves, I think. And it goes like this. Now, if you don't have a mustache or a beard, it might be hard. So you have to grow one. But basically, you play a big-ass chord. Step number one. Step number two, you look at the audience. And then you twirl your mustache. While the chord is ringing, it's very intimidating. It's like... And then you get on with the next part.
All right. So okay.
Wow. As if John Petrucci said my name. That was crazy.
So we might have to find an alternative for the mustache, but...
Okay. This would be my thing then. Was that a big enough chord?
It was a big ass chord.
Awesome.